Kasam. Tanuja attempts to hurt herself, stopping Rishi and Netra's wedding. The upcoming episode of Colors show Kasam Tere Pyar Ki will show that Tanuja requests Rishi to not marry with Netra. Tanuja confesses to Rishi that she loves him more than anything and she can do anything for his love. Rishi tells Tanuja that she has said this before also, but he wants her to prove her love for him. Rishi asks Tanuja to sign on the property papers so that he makes his family believe that she loves him very much. Tanuja feels as it is someone planning to destroy Bedi family as she's been separated from Rishi just to save him. Tanuja refuses to sign on the papers and then Rishi tells Tanuja that he knows as she never wanted to marry him as she loves only money. Tanuja pleads Rishi to not get engaged with Netra, but Rishi on the other hand refuses to agree with her. Tanuja is shattered seeing Rishi and Netra's engagement and decides to end her life as she is nothing without Rishi. It will now be interesting to watch as to will Rishi stop this marriage with Netra for Tanuja? What do you have to say on this? Leave in the comments below. And to know more, please subscribe our channel TV Primetime.